However, we've just been informed that the bishop has suffered a terrible accident. It seems that he was out fishing this afternoon when his boat was hit by a storm and capsized. At the moment, he remains missing. However, I will keep you abreast of any further developments.
Why does everything happen to Frasier?
Devastated as we all are, we know how much this evening means to the bishop and how he delights in entertaining us each year with his biblical hand shadows. We also know that he would be the first to insist that we proceed without him. So, I'm going to step in and introduce this year's speaker. Won't you extend a cordial and gracious welcome to my friend and colleague, Dr. Frasier Crane.
Dr. Crane? Dr. Crane? Hi.
Thank you, Father Mike. Thank you very much. I can't tell you what an honor it is to be here this evening. I expected the bishop to introduce me, but I'm sure he'll drift in eventually. You know, it's a real comfort to see so many priests out there in the audience. These days, I don't dare speak in public without someone standing by who can perform the last rites. Whoa! Very religious crowd, I see. I can tell because of the vow of silence. Hope you got some holy water standing by there, Father. I'm dying here. And speaking of water, that reminds me of a little story. A rabbi, a minister, and a priest are all sitting at the bar on the Titanic.
Dr. Crane, the bishop.
Oh, well, I heard the story with a priest, but what the heck? A bishop's even funnier, isn't it? Thank you, sister. Okay, then, a rabbi, a minister, and a bishop are all sitting at the bar when the purser rushes in to give them the horrible news.
Frasier, the bishop is lost at sea.
Hey, look, are you telling this story or am I?
The Frasier...
Hey, come on, lady, I work alone, all right? Hey, thank you. All right, anyway. So the purser rushes in to give them the horrible news about the boat. So the rabbi gets up and says, my God, my people will need me. The minister is about to leave when the priest says, sorry, the bishop. Says, oh, relax, have another drink. I'm sure that the rabbi can handle it. And the minister says, my God, man, how can you abandon your flock when we've just hit an iceberg? And the bishop says, an iceberg? I thought I said we hit a Weisberg. Hello? Is this thing on?